death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell, it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
State of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
Thank you.
fought well until now. become a lord. Not even you, a man, cannot kill a god. Long while, Morgoth. Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. to be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo. Thank you. my strength befits a crown.
Take a look around. The round table hold is burned, razed to the ground. Don't worry, I don't blame you. I'll continue spirit tuning just the same as before, which is why I need your help persuading Master Hugh to leave. His roots are so knotted in this place. He won't last much longer if he stays here. His shackles are broken. He's a free man now. It's high time he put the round table behind him.
Who are you?
Oh, I must be a blacksmith. Now, let's get smithing. Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning? In ruins. Why does that girl weep for me? Oh. Have I forgotten something of dire importance?
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. Ah, so it wasn't just me this happened to. To think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now. But maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness, in whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord to him. So slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
Who are you?
Oh, now.
I see.